If the secrets of human genome, genes, proteins, or the wonderful world of stem cells arouse your interest, our master's degree program in biomedical technology is your choice. This multidisciplinary program brings together expertise and methods in a large number of natural, medical, and engineering sciences. We develop new approaches to advance medical and biotechnological applications.
The master's degree program in biomedical technology combines natural sciences and engineering sciences in an area focusing on issues related to human health.
In Tampere University, there are so many different research labs doing really amazing things. There's some cutting-edge stem cell research and molecular biology. So I think that attracted me the most to Tampere University.
I think the future of biological research is in data analysis. There's a huge amount of data being produced, and I think we need computers to help us get useful information out of that.
Our students interact with the research teams within our faculty, and thereby they get excellent opportunities to put in practice the issues that they learn in the classrooms.
There's so much freedom of choice because about half of your degree is free choice studies. And you could choose from so many things, like there's stem cell courses and experimental animal courses. So you get a lot of really cool experiences.
I chose Tampere University because of all the diverse research groups and research projects going on. Tampere is a beautiful city and beautiful nature all around. It's a really nice place to live.
Tampere is the most student-friendly city in Finland. This is shown in the great variety of free time activities, from culture, crafts, and food to sports, which the Tampere higher education community and the city of Tampere offer. Join the student events and make lots of new friends.